Hello everyone and welcome back to my YouTube channel once again. Today, as you saw in the title, I'll be showing you viewers how I basically apply my wigs on without any glue. Today is the got to be glue, and the got to be glue, we all know it's not a glue, it's basically a gel that holds up to 24 hours. This is not a glue, so do not think that this is gonna last you like a week. This can go up to a week because I fixed this hair yesterday, and as you can tell, it's still looking pretty cool and it's still looking really nice and sleek. So what I do is I scarf my hairline with my scarf before I go to bed because this wig is sewn on, and when I wake up in the morning, my baby hair and everything is still intact and my hair still looks pretty good. So this is the got to be glue. Viewers, do not use the bold hold glue, because I tried the bold hold glue. Okay, I'm not telling people not to use it. If you have a strong hairline, I'm not trying to bring anyone's business down, but to me, I tried a bold hold glue, I tried so many different types of glue, and it ripped my hairline. So I said to myself, I'm gonna sew my wigs on nowadays, and if I want to have that nice baby hairline effect, I'm just gonna use this got to be glue to gel my baby hair, and that will be it. And it's gonna last maximum a week, provided you are scarfing your hairline every morning to keep your baby's hair and the gel intact. This I've had for 24 hours and it still looks pretty new. I haven't gone out yet, I'm going out today, so let's see how it looks. So if you want to see how I fix this amazing beautiful wig without using glue, stay tuned, viewers. And this video is very useful because it's going to help you, viewers, save your edges. Save your edges, because you don't want a situation whereby when you remove your wigs, your real hair looks good, but the front of your hair looks like it's thirsty and it needs water to replenish. So viewers, this is me. I tried using glues and I tried a lot, but this is the only way. This is the only way forward, got to be glue. I'm sorry. For using all these other types of glue, it just rips your hairline. And that is the truth. I know there are tons and tons of videos out there, people gluing their hair like 3 times. Girl, please. If you're the type that rocks wig 24/7,